field, which is favorable here at Alumni Field, a very short right center field.
First pitch called for a strike, and Bean doing what Bean does, gets ahead in the count early. Bean delivers a ninth pitch, breaking ball, got him down low. Beautiful 82-mile-an-hour off-speed pitch.
Point proven. 2-2 count from Bean, delivers down low, way in front of it, got him. Back-to-back strikeout. Set to deliver the 2-2, a bat with a leadoff hitter, Alisea. There's a well-hit ball down the right field line. It tailed a little bit, in trouble in right field for Glasher. Alisea's going to have three. He rounds for a stand-up triple. He'll slide, but not needed. Listen to that crowd.
At bat.
Just got it off the edge of the bat to get a hit, and that one goes off on the side from Pekonski. It falls right in front of Zions, and it's going to be Market, an RBI, and give him the bag. He's safe at second. Look to extend the heads-up base running from Joe Jakonski.
And that is what we've seen from Jakonski all season long. Bat on ball, perfectly placed into shallow left field.
Trying to make quick work, 0-2, another fastball, jam shot, blooper to center field. It'll score cash, and the breaks are going to be given to McAndrews. This game is tied off the bat of Greg Pate, and the bases stay loaded. It has three straight batters to reach, and that might be four. Zions deep to center field, Wiggins reaches at the track, and makes the running grab. Thank your center fielder, Jake Bean. Something about Bean and getting out of damage. And a big reason early on is that one high in the air, left center field. When he hits it well, and he hits it gone. The third hit of the year for Brett House. And the big Mississippi State freshman gets another one. 2-1 SwampBats, just like that. My goodness, 97 off the bat, and Brett House remains perfect and hits the home runs ratio.
There's two types of home runs in baseball. There's the first one where it's solid contact, but you're not quite sure if it's going to get out, and you have one where it's no doubt the crack of the bat signals to everybody in the ballpark that it's going to be gone. That one was the latter. Turning on it was Brett House and sends it into the parking lot in left center field.
Inning for the first out of that eventual inning. Washington State tied it up. This one's hammered to the right center gap. Wiggins going back. That one hits the wall and bounces off. It'll score two along round around first, but he'll stay there. A two RBI single. And Ocean State has their first lead of the game here at the top of the third.
For a bit longer before dressing.
Galarco gets a bat on it. It's deep to left center field, veering back to the track. And it could be doubled off at second. He will! Zion's a cannon and a misread off the bat from Ripken Reese. Market a 7-6 double play. Inning ender and a gut punch as we go to the fourth.
Possibly the lefty. Runner does go up high on Wilson. Throw is going to be in time. They get Zion's at second. Zion's pleading his case. Umpire won't listen. And that's the second out of this top of the fourth. A beautiful throw by Ripken Reese from behind home plate. That one, backwards K, Walton goes down looking, and Varner gets out of the inning. There it is, it's a backwards K, Sean Massa called it. And that's the first out of this top of the fifth. Huge cut at it, but when he does connect, it goes as it goes there, drifting into shallow center field, a leaping catch by Austin Hawk. Away. Hardy cut. He'll go down on strikes. 1-2-3 from Varner. 2 Ks in there. Still 3-2 waves though. And to end the second inning as he cracks that one right up the middle. That'll be a single. Got it past Greg Pate. Incoming. That one in the dirt. Runner goes towards third. And it will be a pass ball advancing. Jakonski to third. That one in the dirt and inside. And a walk loads the bases for Keene and opens up a wide array of opportunities for this Swamp Bat offense. 3-2, that one low, pass ball will send Jakonski. Second runner coming around, throw will not be in time. Two Swamp Bats cross home, they have the lead right back. 4-3 on a walk and a pass ball, and the marathon of an at-bat concludes with the Swamp Bats on top once again.
Over the head of
Hard cut by Wilson. He comes up empty. That's his second strikeout on the evening.
2-2 pitch, big swing and a miss. Goes from four straight, 94 to 89, and a little bit of movement for the first strikeout. Hawk backs off at second and three pitch strikeout with 95 on that one for Williams. He's now got two. Backs off and Williams delivers. Check swing and got him at 96. Isaac Williams, that's not even fair. 1-2 after he fought off the last one, but he swings through that one on the outside. 96 from Isaac Williams. Another strikeout, make it four. Batters delivered ball 1-2, but he fights back as that one's hit hard out the center field on a line that just tails directly into the glove of Andrew Wiggins. Right place, right time. Make it seven, batters face from Isaac Williams. Four strikeouts and mix in a single in there. You gotta think. Ocean State as that one's ripped over to third and it's gonna get by the glove of head. House has his second base knock of the night. Make it 2-for-3, a walk and a bomb with a stolen bag mixed in there as well.
Either side as that one's popped up.
It's not very smart. Popped up, Molinaro camps under it, barely has to move, watches it tail into the glove. Pitchers duel with the bullpens. Williams delivers, first pitch chopped up the middle. House moving over, Hawk makes the play off the bag, and a good read right there, one out remains. To the heat that no one's caught up to. He does not, but he swords him on the check swing. 92 mile an hour breaking ball, and the Keene SwampBats are 4-1, tying their best five-game start since 2017.